Dave, of course, usually sings songs that have got a rock kind of edge. Well, not usually, it's some of the time. And it's a bit of a trial for me because he's doing all these Jimi Hendrix-type riffs on the ukulele. And I'm stuck with the light classical repertoire I see here in the middle. And I'd really like to get on down with the kids and play some rock riffs myself and really let my hair down. That's the thing, you know.
I think, actually, George, your hair has let you down.
Yeah. You see what I've got to work with. Anyway, let's have a go at this. I'm going to have a go at some rock riffs in this. I mean, I don't know whether it's the right tune for it. It's sort of like a bit of a Johnny Cash type tune. But, you know, he's a rocker, really, isn't he? Okay. I don't know where we're going with this. It's ridiculous. It's a very complicated Johnny Cash song, and it's five beats in the bar, five crotchets to the measure. Here it is. One, two, three, four, five. Hey, look yonder, coming down a railroad track. Hey, look yonder, coming down a railroad track. Yes, it's that orange blossom special. Bringing my baby back.
Hey!
mum on the telephone. I gotta go. Sorry, sorry. My mum's on the phone. I gotta go. No, I didn't tell her what I'm doing.
Thank you.